अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय स्वीट एंड लिटिल किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड सेफ विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ आवर अल्लाह सुभानु ताला। सो आई एम आल्सो फाइन हियर। माय डियर किड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम फ्रूट्स। सो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, वी विल डू अ मॉर्निंग सॉन्ग फर्स्ट, ओके? सो लेट्स डू। गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू टुडे? I'm all right, thank you, let's play. Good morning, how are you today? I'm all right, thank you, let's play. Okay, so now children, we will learn about some fruits. So do you like to eat fruits? Yes, we all like to eat fruits. Fruits are very good for our health. So can you see an apple here? This is an apple. An apple is red in color. And apple is very good for our health. Okay, if we eat an apple daily, we will not fall sick. And apple is very sweet in taste, right? Apple is very sweet to eat, right? Okay, so now children, next, can you see a watermelon here? This is a watermelon, and watermelon is a juicy fruit, okay? We used to eat watermelon in summer because it keeps our body cool, right? Now can you see an orange here? Yes, this is an orange. And orange is orange in color. And it is also a juicy fruit. And the taste of the orange is sometimes it is sweet, sometimes it is sour or bitter. Right? So now my dear kids, can you see a mango here? Mango is very sweet and delicious to eat. That's why mango is called the king of the fruit. Right? So now my dear kids, can you see, and it is also a national fruit. I'm very sorry, mango is also a national fruit, okay? So now, can you see a grapes here? Yes, it is green in color and it grows in bunches, right? Okay, so now can you see a banana here? Yes, banana. Banana is very sweet to eat, and banana is yellow in color. And we can eat a banana very easily, right? Yes. Now my dear kids, can you see a date here? Dates is used to break the fast during Ramadan. And our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam loves to eat dates. Dates is his favorite fruit, right? Okay. Now, next, can you see pomegranate here? Yes. Pomegranate is a very juicy fruit, and it is a fruit of paradise. Do you know what is paradise? Paradise means Jannat. Okay. It is a fruit of Jannat. And it is also red in color. Pomegranate is also red in color. Okay. Next, can you see a fig here? This is a fig, and it has many small seeds inside it. It has many small seeds inside it, and it is very sweet in taste. Okay, now and it can be eaten when it is dried, or you can eat it in a ripe, and you can eat when it is ripe also. Okay, now my dear kids, can you see a strawberry here? Strawberry, yes, this is a strawberry. So a strawberry is also red in color. A strawberry is also red in color, and it has a red hearted shape, right? And it tastes very sweet. Okay, have you ever eat strawberry? Yes, strawberry is very sweet. Okay, now next you can see a pineapple here. Pineapple is also a juicy fruit. Pineapple is also a juicy fruit. Now next, can you see a custard apple? This is a custard apple. It is also called sugar apple. Okay, and it is also very sweet. It tastes very sweet. So my dear kids, we have learned about some fruits. Okay, so now we will converse some question answer now. Okay, so tell me that who made all these fruits? Who made? Allah Pak made all these fruits. So Allah has made all these fruits. And tell me that which fruit is used to break the fast? Which fruit we use to break the fast? We use dates to break the fast during Ramadan, right? We used to break the fast during Ramzan. And which fruit is called the fruit of the paradise? Which fruit? Pomegranate is called pomegranate is the fruit which is called the fruit of paradise. Okay, and the last question is that which fruit is called the king of the fruits? Which fruit? Mango is called the king of the fruits. Okay, so my dear kids, have you understood it? And if you have any type of problem, any doubt, any queries, you are free to call me. You can text me, you can send me a voice message. Okay, so that's all for today. We will meet with another new chapter in any another day. So till that, stay home, stay happy, take care. Jazakallah khair.